This is your first step to taking part in the University of South Australia's most significant online conversation. I'm going to talk you through your registration process step by step so that you're ready to go on Wednesday, May 29, when UNIJAM kicks off. The online form takes about 2 minutes to complete. To start, fill in your first and last name in the fields provided. Your name, affiliation with UniSA, your location during UNIJAM, along with the expertise selections you choose to describe yourself, will be displayed to others in the live UNIJAM event. No other details will be shared in the jam. They'll be used simply to help us analyse the content after the jam concludes. Now you have the option of uploading your own personal image to represent you in the event, or you can choose from the image icons you see here. You can also opt for no image if you prefer. If you are students or staff of the university, use your UniSA email address and not other private accounts. If you are a graduate or other invited guest, it's important to note that you should use the email address where you received your UniJAM invitation. Finally, you should read through and must accept the UniJAM rules. When you've submitted your form, you'll be taken to a review page where you can edit or make changes to your profile data. You'll next receive a confirmation message telling you to expect an important email. You must act on this email in order to validate your ID and gain access to UniJAM. Click on the URL contained in the email and follow the instructions to bookmark the page. Remember, UniJAM starts Wednesday, May 29th. You're now ready to jam, and we look forward to hearing your ideas at this exciting event.